Welcome to the Joy of Music, featuring the First Lady of the Organ, Diane Bish. We invite you to meet great composers and performers, travel to Europe's ancient monasteries and snow-covered Alps, visit great historical cathedrals and beautiful lakes and gardens. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise Him with a psaltery and harp. Praise Him with a trumpet. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. And now, Miss Diane Bish.
Welcome to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you music from great churches and cathedrals on the theme of prayer. What exactly is prayer? The dictionary defines it as a solemn request unto God. Probably the most famous prayer ever given was that by Christ to His Father, the Lord's Prayer. It is the prayer that all other prayers follow in their standard and example. A prayer of adoration, of confession, of thanksgiving and request for the Lord's provision and direction. The famous composer Felix Mendelssohn was a great admirer of Martin Luther and Johann Sebastian Bach. Through their example, he came to love the Word of God, and therefore much of his music including music for the organ, was built on chorales and scripture texts. We hear now probably his most famous work for organ, the Sonata No. 6 on the Lord's Prayer. Each section of the music reflects various parts of the prayer, from the peaceful chorale, "Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name," to the fiery section, "And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil," to the final, restful, "Amen." All played on the famous Mueller organ in Haarlem, Holland, built in 1737. We began our program today on prayer in the Hofkirche of Lucerne, Switzerland, as we heard the singing of the Lord's Prayer by Jonathan Welsh. To end the program, we return to the Hofkirche in the playing of a prayer on the great organ of the church. It is Veni Creator, Come Creator. It begins with the peaceful chorale, but ends in great strength and might, as if a soul is pleading to God for help, for provision, for guidance, for strength, for our earthly journey. Today on The Joy of Music, we have brought you music from churches and great cathedrals on the theme of prayer. Surely, prayer is one of our greatest privileges and blessings on this earth. We thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.
Thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music. Diane Bish and The Joy of Music wish to thank Lufthansa German Airlines for their support in making this program possible.